this on.
They already paid attention to that kind of vision.
We don't just scroll through this, but I'm gonna send this on.
My look, my battery here, 10%. But what you don't understand is, why we listen about what's going on in the US economy? That can make sense.
Matter is important to hear what's going on in the rest of the world in those large economies. Because what happened there affects small open economies like Barbados.
A small open economy?
A small open economy. That is an economy, right? That is so small and open to trade that almost anything that happens in the rest of the world affects the economy. That is the Barbados. Population small, country small, and we import almost 80% of everything that we consume. So it's important to know what happened in the rest of the world, because when something happened, like an increase in oil prices, you remember oil prices going through, I hear what the fellas just talking about the cost of the energy drink. But we don't make energy drinks in Barbados, you know, right? We don't make any drinks.
Right.
So when the price of oil go up and commodities go up, Barbados will import that price. And we call it imported inflation. So those kind of things affect us. And that is why it's also important for Barbados to have a small economy, to have a sufficient large buffer of my reserve to cushion for those kind of shocks that will affect the country.
Wait, shocks? So when you say shocks, exactly what you mean by that?
It means when you're talking, so you're shocking you.
Yeah, my man talking.
But no, seriously, I can shock you because I am a professional.
Right, of course.
You relax.
Okay.
What I mean is, like, last time we had COVID is a shock. What happened when we had COVID? You know, nobody, everybody, countries shut down. You can't get no supplies. Nobody in flying. We depend on tourism. That's a shock. It's going to affect the economy. It's going to affect jobs. It's going to affect government revenues. It affects everything. Another shock will be when I talked about your prices just now. You remember 9/11? That's the famous one. Remember 9/11? Mm-hmm. When US and those markets, US got hit by a terrorist attack and people stopped flying. And tourism here is 45% of this economy, so that's a shock. And we can feel it because it affects jobs again, tourism sector in Barbados, it affects employment, people, but jobs, employment, it affects your reserves, the money coming in the country, it affects double revenues. So those kind of shocks, even like natural disasters, my friend. Mm. It's a natural disaster, right? Not what you got, but you hate it.
Right.
You met that. I'm kidding. Don't get offended. Seriously. But listen, no, seriously. A natural disaster like a hurricane or something.
Hurricanes and yes. Earthquakes and...
No, when you small, right? When a hurricane hit U.S. here, in Florida, right. People in Washington and all over Dallas, let me know what's going on in here. It have an effect on one part. But when a hurricane hit any small country, Barbados, it wipe everything.
That's true. Mm-hmm.
That's a big shock.
Yeah.
It hit you. So that is why you've got to understand what's going on in your national economies. You've got to understand what led you to come and hit you with your way. And we got to build for it. That's why it's important to see what's going on in the U.S. here.
Mm-hmm.
You see? You understand them?
So basically, it's important because we trade with larger countries. And whatever happened to them could affect we. Yeah. I understand, you understand?
I understand, man.
There's another something today, man. If not that same American news, all you do is in that paragraph is on Instagram.
Man, I like to learn something.
You really can't understand anything, but you hate those. And that is what's important. Not only for the policymakers, but average people to understand what's going on and plan for it. Yes, you understand?
Man, look, in another life, you would be in a different job, you know.
I wish I was, because I was going to face this thing, but you ain't.
Man, look, show me here,
man. How you going here?